Happy Friday, everybody. We are going to be talking about the King of Fighters. Some of you guys might know what the King of Fighters is. Some of you might. For all you newbies out there, the King of Fighters is a fighting game series. It started out in the early 90s with, I believe, King of Fighters 94. I don't know if there was a King of Fighters 93 offhand. Couldn't find it on the PlayStation Store, but they started out on the system Neo Geo. I believe that's what that system was. Or maybe like it was a system that was, I think, a little bit something close to a modern PlayStation at its time. I would have to look it up. But the games I remember playing, I first played the first King of Fighters game I played was 95. I actually played it. I think I rented it one time, I think. And I know there's a I know I've seen it, or I actually bought it. I know I owned King of Fighters 99. The King of Fighters 99, that was a little different. It was still 2D, but you had a team of four instead of a team of three. I'm more of a fan of the team of three, because when you're playing with a team of four, you get to play as, I mean, the three characters, the three main fighters you got, and then the fourth fighter will be the actual striker. Come in, does like an attack, and comes back out. So I had just bought the King of Fighters 94 on the PlayStation Store last night. Price was good. It was $7.99. With tax, came up to $8.55. Pretty great deal. I didn't realize how hard the game really is to fight against the computer, because it was kind of challenging, because I was playing before I made the video. And I'm probably going to play a little bit of it here once I get done with this video. And then I'm eventually going to go ahead and live stream it too. Maybe I'll live stream it maybe tomorrow, some of the gameplay. It's pretty fun. I mean, if you're a huge fighting game fan like I am, then there you go. I like it. It is my second favorite fighting game series or franchise. Just like Street Fighter is my favorite. I played Mortal Kombat when I was a kid. I played, you know, Mortal Kombat. And loved them. I thought it was cool. You could kill your opponent with these sweet fatalities. But now, you know, I look at it and I'm like, well, what's the point? You already beat the character up. Why do you need to kill him or her? Of course, the new Mortal Kombat games, the fatalities are more graphic than ever, because it's, you know, 3D, the new technology. But King of Fighters is definitely a great thing. If you're familiar with Fatal Fury and Art of Fighting, some of those characters are in it, but the rest of the characters are from the King of Fighters series, or basically just made for the King of Fighters games. Whether it's, you know, the Fatal Fury characters and the Art of Fighting characters, they had their own franchise before the King of Fighters started. The Art of Fighting and the Fatal Fury fighters had their own game franchise before they came over to King of Fighters. So that was a little bit of a tongue twister there, but it's fun. I mean, now with the newest one that just came out, King of Fighters, I believe it's 15. I haven't played it, but I played 14. That was in 3D. That was the very first 3D one I played. I thought it was pretty cool. It definitely, you know, everything's going 3D, but it just feels like, I mean, I love the old classic style of 2D fighting for some reason. When I got introduced to Tekken, that was when it was in 3D. So I think either both ways, I think King of Fighters looks good in 2D and in 3D, but for me, I think I kind of prefer the 2D, because that's the old style playing, you know. But you get teams that are, you know, the Fatal Fury team, which is a good team with Terry and Andy Bogard teaming up with Joe Hayashi. Then you get the Korean team. Then you get the women's team, which, you know, you got one of my all-time favorite females, Maya Shirenyu. Really cool. I mean, her outfit is very, very revealing, which if you guys know who I'm talking about, then you guys will know. But very, very good. She throws the fans and stuff like that out, the waving fans to, like, wave yourself off if you're hot. Just throw them off. Yeah, you got a lot of great, great fighters in there. You even got, there's a guy that's called Billy. He's not on this version of, or this year of the game, but he's been in, Fatal Fury. He's got like a pole that he uses as a weapon. Pretty cool stuff. So, if you want to look this stuff up on the internet, if you're not familiar with it, be my guest. Like I said, tomorrow I think I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to start doing a live stream of that. But I'm going to continue to play Resident Evil Zero as well. So we're going to continue that game on, but we're going to get ready to start with some of the Smash Mouth in your face style martial art fighting in King of the Fighters 94. We'll be starting that tomorrow. I'm going to warn you right now, I might be getting my butt kicked down there. But oh well, at least you guys get to see me in action trying to take them down. And no, I don't play fighting games online anymore. I learned my lesson with Injustice 2, because those guys that play online are just off the wall. They practice for maybe 2 to 3, maybe 4, 5, 6 hours a day, and it's how good they are. I can't even get a hit on them. But, you know, what can you do? And I'm not a big fan of, you know, online trash talking, unless I'm, you know, there's a game that I really enjoy playing, but, you know, when you're going to go and, you know, bash people around with a fighting game, that's pretty sad. But anyways, being off the topic there, get ready for King of Fighters 94. Gameplay is going to be coming up tomorrow, so here we go, guys. You guys have a great night and a great start to your weekend, because I know I'm having it and I'm enjoying it. Take care, and see you guys back here later.